afternoon, everyone. It's great to see you all here today. Our principal cellist was playing with so much passion, one of his strings broke. So he's run off to get a new string. And I'll fill a little time. So the next piece we're going to play is Nimrod. It's from Edward Elgar's Enigma Variations, which is a set of variations on a theme that he wrote about people he knows. So each one is about someone in his life. There's one about his wife, some of his close friends, even one about himself. Now, the word Nimrod has a certain meaning these days. That's not what Elgar meant by it. He wasn't insulting one of his friends with this title. Nimrod was a hunter in the Bible, and he was a very skilled hunter. And Elgar had a friend whose last name was Jaeger, which those of you who know German, that is the German word for hunter. So he named this movement Nimrod because his friend and his publisher's last name meant the same thing. It meant hunter. While we wait, I'm going to do my thank yous now so that we get those out of the way. This camp has been fantastic. These students have worked so hard, but there's a lot of support that makes that happen. So first of all, I know we thanked the counselors earlier. For the symphony orchestra, we had a wonderful crew led by Dr. David Marvel, and I don't know if any of them are in the room right now, but if any of our symphony orchestra counselors are here, let's go ahead and give them a hand. They're working, of course, so they're backstage. We also are supported by wonderful faculty members who work with all of these students, do sectionals with them. So if we can give a round of applause for our faculty. We have our wonderful lead head counselors, Jimmy and Taryn. Thank you to them for supporting us in a million ways. Thank you to our camp administrator, Liesl Dalton, without whom everything would fall apart. Thank you to our dean, Ms. Scarborough, wonderful Lindsay Scarborough, and thank you, of course, to our camp director, James Daugherty. And is he around? Because he did a bunch of talking earlier, no one clapped for him, but he deserves a huge round of applause because he's amazing. And thanks to all of you who let us have your children for 3 weeks so that we could make wonderful music with them. They have worked hard and also been wonderful human beings while they did it. They've had such a wonderful attitude. It's been a pleasure to work with them every day for the last 3 weeks, and I'm very proud of them. They should be very proud of themselves. Okay, we're almost there. Tell you about the last piece we're gonna play. We're gonna play some selections from West Side Story. You maybe have seen the old movie, there was a new movie, but it's about, well, different groups of immigrants in New York City and how they mesh and maybe don't mesh sometimes and what happens. It's the story of Romeo and Juliet, but told from the 50s in New York City with different groups of ethnicities. Let's see, maybe we want to see how close Aiden is. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.